What everybody hadn't seen yet is what happened to make all these other things happen. Coming into the dock, and I noticed there's a lot of boats at the dock. And I noticed that one of the pontoons is too far back for me to align my exit gate with the exit ramp. So I blow my horn a few times, boop, boop, and nothing happens. So I got on the PA and I said, folks in the pontoon boat there, could you please move your boat up a few feet so I can pull it into the dock? Nothing happened, no response at all. So I said, okay, well, I'm gonna have to call the police. The passengers and crew said they're flipping you off there, Captain. So I knew that I wasn't gonna get any cooperation. Well, then they just left. Everybody on the boat left, off the dock, they're gone. As far as I know, they're gone. I didn't know. A friend of mine, who was the captain of the sipping cycle, he was at the scene too, and he said, what you gonna do, Captain? He said, I tried to talk to them to get them to move, and they refused to move. I said, well, let me put a couple of deckhands on your boat and send them over there and let them move the boat for me.